Hi guys, me and my uncle are going to be showing you guys a house tour. So this is our basement actually, and yeah. Okay, first we're going to start from over there, then move our way on to over here.
That's a good idea.
Let's go. Okay, did you turn on the lights? No, Bob, the lights are this way. Bob, follow me. Ooh, listen.
Oh, I see a switch.
See?
Did you say I don't listen?
Yes.
You're a goofball.
You don't listen. Or I could turn them on. So as you could see, this is where my cat it goes. We have a food, a water bottle next to it to put the water in, a little box, see those things. Here's mostly all my toys.
Yep, all your American Girl dolls.
No, not all of them.
Sorry.
Here's more things. Hate the Beatles.
I love the Beatles.
Now over here we have this carpeter, we have this. This is where we play pool, air hockey, ping pong. It's a flip one. As you could see under it, I could lift it up a little, is pool.
Yep.
Now under here is air hockey.
Wow.
And we have to flip it over. Yep. That's everything over here. Oh, and we have a lot of shelves. Okay. Here's where we do the laundry. Here's one, some of our couches. Here's our table. Here's our TV. Here's a little stool. Here's my backpack. Here's my hat, if I could. Okay.
This is a cool beanbag.
Get out my beanbag chair!
I'm only playing. Look, and I got a fingerling too.
No, Bob.
Alright, I'll stop. I'm just kidding.
Get out. Yeah, and we have this cool, like, computer. I don't know what it is. It's just an old computer, I guess.
There it is.
Oh, well, then, too. Here's pictures.
Yep, and
this one was actually, I had to paint it, and like I had to dab and paint it, like dab it with something, like a sponge, I think. Yeah, this was when I was in kindergarten. Let's put that back up. And this was baby Bob. Yep. That's all our books. Here's a TV. Oh, and there's my grandma that cusses a lot. Okay. Oh, here's a painting I did last year in first grade. It was at a talent show. Yeah, it was at one of the talent shows. And
yep. You got your art display.
Okay, and then over here was a lot of things. Oh, I love that picture right there in the back. Okay, and then we have this, and all that. There's nothing in here. Okay, now here's a bookshelf, and way up here it says "Pray More, Worry Less." Right here it says "Follow Your Dreams, They Somehow Know the Way." And then here's all CDs, thing where we saw a favorite fireplace. Here's my beanbag chair with my fingerprints in it. And it has my ring on it, which is my birthstone. Okay. And then here's a mini dollhouse. Here's like this. I used like, because we got a new, what is it called? Dishwasher. And it was in here. And I just used this beanbag chair to put it in here. And it's so comfy.
Got her own fort.
Okay, and now we're going upstairs. So, here's the gate so the dog can't get down here because the dog eats my cat's poop and her food. Okay, here's the bathroom. Yes.
Yeah, doing a tour of the house.
Not mostly just toilet paper and stuff in there. And then yeah, pictures. And as you can see, the surrounding of the pictures matches this. Here's a toilet. You don't want to see the toilet. Here's a garbage. Here's like this cool little plant. We also have this star right here. So good stuff. And yeah. This one turns on the lights. This one turns on the lights. This one turns on the air. Okay. Here's, oh, anyways, on for this. Here's where our pantry is. Yep. Pantry. Okay. Here's our window. Probably see the reflection of that. Okay. Now, as you can see, is this.
That leads to the back door.
Lady wants to be on camera.
Here's my dogs. Shadow Hunt Lady. Okay. Yep. Here's my grandma. Remember, she cusses. And here's my other dog. Whoa. Shadow. Here's something something, which is now named Erica. Okay. Here's our kitchen. Yeah, here's our new thingy, whatever it's called. Dishwasher!
Yep, we got a new microwave right over there, too.
Same things, okay? By the way, you have a weird hat.
You have a weird head.
No, I know. Okay, then this is where we hold all our knives. That scooch out the way, move. And then we're cooking some green thingy majiggies. I like them, actually.
Green beans.
Yeah, asparagus. Yep. I'll show you every jewel in the house. Excuse me. Here's, oh, that door doesn't open. We have this drawer. This is what we mashed potatoes with. Don't worry, that one doesn't open. Yep, here's a pantry. Oven, a new microwave, here's some cookies and stuff, here's where we have napkins, more napkins, a lot of napkins, then we have this, one straw left. Okay, and some oranges, and then this side. Bob, come on. And that, here all.
It's a glass case with glass bells, or well, not bells, but like figurines.
Yep, that's that. There's like this plant. There's our other door. It's two outside. There's our neighbor Melissa. If she was out, there's Bob's shoes, stinky shoes. Here's Oliver Room. Here was me when I was tiny. To Selena. Oh, you can see the reflection of my pants. It's cool. It's cool. And this table.
Yep,
okay, so much tables. Get to the lighting, please. Here's my papa. Okay. Now we're going into a dining room. Okay, so here's where we charge things most of the time. They should be facing the other way. Okay. And we have this Bob come in here. Oh, we have the family fun game, something. Yeah, then here. This is what I make my squishies out of sometimes. Here's glasses, more, and now here's bowls, plates, and now, more things, more things. Hold up. Think this could open? Yeah, this could open, but it's not open. So yeah. Okay. Oh, we already did the kitchen. Now we're heading upstairs. Come on, Bob.
Here, I'll give you some light. Hey guys. There you go.
Okay, so now I'm heading upstairs. Now we're heading to my grandma's room. Doesn't mom have more lights than this? Oh no. Oh, here's this like chair. She has so much clothes on it. Okay, there you go.
There you go.
No. Bobby had to stay in here. Here's her bed. Bob. Here, there's a cactus. Come on! No making beds. Let the beds be a mess and see how lazy everybody is. Let them! Okay, we're going back into the grandma's room. Bright lights. But come on. Come on, do you want me to force you like you're a donkey or something?
Like I'm a donkey.
Okay. Okay, now on this side, this opens up, but there's stuff on top of it. Jewelry, this one doesn't open. No, no. Jewelry. Oh. And on the side, it has like. Oh. Mom, could you hold this camera?
I think your
necklaces.
Oh yeah.
And this side is left open. Oh, this side has nothing, it's just plain. Doors.
Yep, that's
okay,
just a dresser.
So that's my grandma's room. Time to play on the bed, though. I know what I can do. I have such a great idea.
What's that?
This is what I'm going to do to Mommy. I'm going to be ruining her bed, so she always has a mess to clean up. So this is Erica's room, and as you can see, here's a box of chocolate turtles she got.
Yep, box of chocolate turtles.
Yep, this is why we usually do homework. We usually sit on the bed. We usually sit on the bed. Oh, and this we got out of garage sale. This was mine.
Yep.
I wonder why it's in here then.
I don't know.
Oh, here's our guitar.
You want to play the guitar there, Janice?
Want to play the guitar?
Uncle Bob's got a ball here.
I kind of know how to play a guitar. You could say I don't because I barely
hear Bob
can't sit on the bed.
Oh, really?
Because, oh my gosh, what am I sitting on? The remote.
We just like to jam sometimes.
You pushed the remote. Okay, now guys, we're doing a video here. I don't know how to play a guitar, but this is just how it plays.
We just mess around with the strings.
I just can't do it.
Just do that.
That's literally how I'm like, you don't do it. I can't play. I'm gonna put this back. You don't sleep in here at all. I get to put it back.
I've been in here a few times. Erica's mostly in here just because she's here with us at the moment, but.
Okay, here's the closet. Okay, now we're going into my room. So, here's my messy room. Don't worry about it. Here's all my squishies.
Oh, M to the G.
Some of my homemade, like this one. Hold on, let me get all my homemade. I have more homemade, but this is just the, we're doing a house tour. That's my mom. Okay.
He's funny.
Here's one of my homemade squishies. Here's another one.
Oh, God.
Here's another one. Hog the whole blanket.
Bob, stop
building. No. Here's one of our chairs. Here's our closet. Here's our purse. Here's our squishies. Here's some pillows. Here's some lotion. Here's some dirty clothes. And yeah, it looks not that interesting. Yeah, but I'm taking my squishies.
You're gonna take your squishies? Here, we can put them on the bed for now. You want help?
No.
Put them on my bed.
No, we're going downstairs.
Are we gonna do the tour of the bathroom?
No. Actually, yeah. Do the tour of the bathroom, Pop. Because I have to take these things to this.
That's all there is. Let's see. Got the shower.
It's boring in there. Now, come on, Bob. We had enough in there. I need to take
a nice bright light.
Oh, no. It's squishy.
That shines down on the toilet and sink.
Come on.
And a nice shower.
And then I'll do a squishy tour, my squishy.
Oh, you're going to do a tour of these squishies?
Yeah, I'm going to take these stairs.
I don't think we missed any rooms.
Okay. Now we're going to do a squishy tour. Because we did most all of my houses. We never go in my attic, which I'm not going in.
Yeah.
Well, like this creepy part of the basement.
Where's the creepy part of the basement?
I went in the attic up there before, and I went in the creepy part of the basement. There's like a toys down there, a chair, and a lot of things that's really creepy.
Really?
But yeah, let's do all my squishies. So first we have this panda one. I would start there. I would also go after the opioid litigation and ensure we do that. Yeah, the carpet. I'm getting a pillow. Anyway, I'm itching. And also, no, I might as well get a blanket. Stretch a blanket more.
Public pensions, which I have a lot of experience with as a mayor.
That's so much better. Okay, here's one squishy.
Yay! It's
a
purple panda.
Here's two squishy, which is this panda bun. Probably everybody probably has this, because this one's a really common one.
It's a common one?
Yeah. Got two panda ones down so far. I have more. Here's another panda squishy. More clarity to the issue.
Specifically, we want to make sure that community development, community
Do you have another panda squishy? Here's another panda squishy.
Oh my goodness, it's beautiful. I would
also look at the pictures,
just like Helene.
Not pretty. This panda ice cream squishy.
What do you want voters to keep in mind going into the
I have a lot of squishies that have pandas on it.
You do.
Qualifications and my history versus my opponent that doesn't have any of that.
Next squishy we have is Nicole's Eyes, which is
and I think that has to be looked at very seriously.
Where this cake squishy
decide to put a child in an abusive situation, known child abusers, rather than with a loving gay couple.
You're referring to a question she was asked when she was competing for Miss Illinois.
Right.
It was a question she was asked as
next squishy we have is like this kind. It like has this liquid inside. It feels so good. And we have that one same too, but in different. They feel so good. So I also pulled these as squishies, because they are squishy, but they are very squishy.
Oh my goodness.
Next one we have is these French fries.
Can the people of Illinois put that person in the AG's office? This isn't some local office. This is the top legal officer of the state of Illinois.
Next one we
she
have
doesn't
is
remember it. I think the story was clearly there were three or four people
this
that
was like lemons.
People were aghast when they heard about it.
Next so one we have is spinach.
We appreciate it.
No.
Thank you. And
grab this one.
Chicago Tonight is made possible in part to the generous support of the Julius Franklin Foundation.
Now we have this spin and grab with ice cream cone squishy. Okay.
The large, long-necked birds fall under 15 different species, some of which are perilously close to extinction, like the whoopee bird. Each spring and fall, the rare birds and their more common cousins, sandhill critters, fly over the Chicago area on their way to...
That one landed good.
It did. It landed pretty good. As
the co-founder of the now we have this one.
on conservation efforts all over
so
the world, even
so
in North Korea and Iran. He's a keynote
speaker
at the Chicago Audubon Society's 12th annual Burning
it's
America
like very slow eyes, and it's also that
eyes.
Okay, next one we have is this orange George one my friend gave me. It is slow eyes, actually, I guess, but...
See?
Yes.
One of the special things about his work. I may even use the S word.
Subpar.
Okay, next one we have is this one.
I suppose we can pick a different date.
Well, it took you 9 months to choose that one.
Oh my gosh, look how that landed. It landed right next to the mama one, perfectly placed in
it. That was fantastic.
Why did you lie to me?
No, it seemed funny at first, and then the longer it went on, funnier God. So yeah, I guess that's why.
Next
that's not much of an apology.
Yeah, because he was really sorry.
Next.
Obviously, he wanted a place to go where I wouldn't be. And apparently, all outside wasn't enough for him. Come on, I do feel bad. Goodbye, your best friend hurt your feelings.
Let me have...
I only have time to do one jerk right now, and that's very crazy.
This one?
What? He has the Athenaeum booked for our wedding
date. This is fast present.
Yeah, so if you could just please leave before I get
okay,
angry
now
and say something I would regret about your face, your height, your personal hygiene, or the fact that your science, while serviceable, lacks panache.
It's actually one of the nicest things you've ever said about my work.
Yes. Cinnamon.
And now I regret
it. Maybe that panda ice cream. Got ya.
You got me.
Now
thing about this is that it doesn't smell like a cinnamon roll, and it should.
No, it shouldn't.
Okay.
Just because you think that doesn't mean they want to do that. Next one we have is this one. Besides, they probably don't even have the smell anymore. Because if they did, then they would
probably. You're right.
Yep, now we have this one. Oh, hold on. We have mama and baby. Hold up. This one doesn't have a mama, and I prefer this one to be its mama, too.
That's true. You got a good heart, kid, you know that?
Whoa. Hold on, I have such a good idea.
Why don't you clean that all yourself? Don't you have brass kids?
Come on. I can't make my grad students do every duty job. Or so I've been told in writing by the head of human resources. Fair enough. So, look, I'm here to ask...
Do like a pyramid with your squishies. It's the beginnings of a pyramid, anyway.
Next one we have is this one.
It's a chipmunk, isn't it?
Next one we have is this one. Next one we have is this one. Next one we have is this one.
Why would you do that?
Next one we have is this eye bloom peach, mini eye bloom peach squishy.
On Mars?
Next one we have is this gingerbread. Okay, that one, my neck!
Did it? I'm sorry.
Okay, now I want to learn this. We're going to have this bigger one now. then,
bagel. The Great American Bagel.
No, but I just realized something. I am always, always in a rush.
You don't have to be in a rush.
Oh, well, I love it. Okay. And then I have this one.
Enjoy every moment, Slay.
Now we have this one. I'm doing my homemade ones last.
I really pass out hard.
Ice cream.
The kids go scream bloody murder and you wonder who can help. This little dog print one.
I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, the paw print.
Now we have this cupcake.
Like, I've seen and smelled things today that I cannot unsee or unsmell.
And now we have this cupcake.
Like, where are the colors coming from?
And then we have this cloud one.
What time is it?
You do this spot, Bub.
Okay. No.
Bernadette's gonna be home soon. We gotta divide and conquer.
Probably.
And
probably.
We have this other milk one. You spotted a little bit.
No. I was popping the kitchen.
And we have this one. We got it's an electric fingerprint.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing!
Strawberry milk. Soren Lawrence's favorite kind of milk.
Okay. That wasn't funny. I said don't leave all things. I said don't. So now I'm goat standing. Okay. But else
you get. You kill me. All right, I'll play it again.
Okay. So next one we got.
Watermelon?
He is not singing at our wedding. He only wants
hey, it was pretty good.
Oh, it was homemade.
Oh,
he has a lemon. Bobby said he would talk to us in the video. Okay, next one we have is this guy. No, it's number 11. High school. Next one we have is this cupcake.
Oh, you're exaggerating. Don't let him touch the silverware.
That's a yummy cookie.
Next one we have is this chocolate that smells good. Bob, I said you don't talk to us in the video. Next one we have is this cat. And a whisper. And a saying things in your head. And no thinking. Then we have this giant sheep one.
Because it's not just about loud. It's about hearing every single sound.
Bob, I said don't make noise. And then we have this dog one. These little two dog ones. And then we have this peanut butter and jelly. And then we have this dynamic octopus.
Pampers.
And then we have this ice cream. And we're lucky to have her on CBS. And then we have this chicken sandwich. That looks like a cookie. And then we have this one. And then we have this ice cream. And then we have this squishy. And then we have this squishy on Sunday. Don't make the squeeze noise! Now we'll move it on to my homemade.
I needed some help, so
I think, yeah, we're missing one of my homemades. It's in my mom's room, but whatever. We have this snowman now.
Hey, look, I don't think I'm cut out to be a stay-at-home dad. And since you want to, you should stay home.
I do definitely want to. I know how much this means to you, and it was just one day, so don't come out.
You don't want to stay home either.
Okay. You already did.
Everybody always needed coffee and cookies, and no one peed on me.
Okay.
I miss that so much.
I love the kids, but I also love my job.
And then we have these ones.
You know, I took a 2-hour nap on the couch in my office.
Is this like if we said enough, it will be true?
What?
Oh boy.